Recently, Lee visited at the Roland Hayes Division of Music, Boston Public Schools, during a morning assembly at the invitation of Dr. Robert Winfrey, the school's director.
Sylvia Olden Lee, it's so nice to have you here at Roland Hayes again. You have delighted our students, our staff, and so many others who had the opportunity to come into this auditorium. Thank you for sharing your artistry and also sharing your music education with our students. And you, more than anyone I know, certainly can speak to the value and the beauty of the Negro spiritual.
Paul Johnson has published in his settings of spirituals how to sing them. And he said, since all of them are not in dialect, you don't want to overdo deep river, my home is. You're still supposed to sing them as a lower socioeconomic member of society, be you white or black. If we were to have Dolly Parton as a guest, and we would sing the same things, either her white spirituals or our black ones, they would all have the same kind of speech.